seen them swimming about in the water, yes, there's all, and especially just young males. The males, I suppose, from there, pick these guys out, and so it's a bit like a bachelor man for them. Sleep all day, and especially at night, where they'll dive down to 200 metres in search of squid, octopus and carapace, which they're able to eat their own body weight in every couple of days. They want to do that too. Big and strong, so that one day they can go back to the breeding colony, find the big boys and get pictures of the harem with themselves and girlfriends.